These artists installed seesaws at the border wall so that the kids in the US and Mexico could play together. It's also not a complete wall, so the children can actually see each other. It was designed by architect Ronald Real and said to be a reminder that we are all connected. What happens on one side impacts the other.